Good evening, basketball fans, and welcome to Charles Nesbitt Gymnasium for tonight's PHAC divisional matchup between the visiting Lancers of Loyalsock and the home Tigers of Southern Columbia. Entering tonight, the Loyalsock Lancers are the 2 seed in 3A, and the Tigers are the 3 seed in 3A. At this time, if able, would you please rise and remove your caps as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
For the bombers
And now it's time to meet the starting lineups. First for the Lancers, their coach is Ron Ensinger. They come in with a record of 17 wins, 1 loss. Number 1, Jalen Andrews. Number 2, Gage Patterson. Number 5, Jamera Harden. Number 13, Ethan Nagy. And number 24, Nate Bauman. And now it's time to meet and greet the Tigers of Southern Columbia. Southern comes in with a record of 11 wins and 4 losses. They're coached by Mike Wytovich and assisted by Dave Langton. He's a sophomore point guard. He wears number 1, Nathan Gallagher. He's a junior forward. He wears the 3-2, Dominic Federer. A member of the senior class. He's a guard. He wears number 15, Jake Boyd. He's the man in the middle, he wears 0. He's a senior, Isaac Carter. And at guard, number 13, a senior, Brian Britton.
Thank you. Oh! Defense! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Peace. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. he's said, and now I see what he's talking about.
Where the other thing is, there is a mountain, and there's like, running up and down that. Running down there. Yeah, that's 100%. How many turnovers?
Five.
Five.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What do you just say, Commissioner?